Welcome back again to the next installment of our Bloodborne playthrough. So in the last episode, we went ahead and explored a little bit of Old Yharnam. We came across the turret gunner. That guy sucks. And then also, we went ahead and found out where the next boss is, the Bloodstarved Beast as well. So for this episode, we're just going to kind of mainline it straight to the boss, try to see if we can get him done in one episode as well. And then, depending on how things go, we might just keep exploring from there. I do got a lot of time on my hands these days with the Rona and everything, but I'm gonna try to, you know, just keep uploading these videos for you guys as much as possible. So without any further ado, let's get all started. So we're just gonna try to do the shortcut straight towards Bloodstarved Beast. Make sure we're taking fire paper. I hear we need lots of antidotes. He is a bit of a poisonous boy, so we're gonna go ahead and use that. You're susceptible to fire, so we're going to keep the fire paper. Also, though, I think I picked up some Molotovs. Anything else? Ah. The blood cocktail. I hear that actually comes in handy a bit. If you do need to distract him, he will kind of go towards it. Hence, Bloodstarved Beast. He's going to go towards the punch of blood. Other than that, let the raging begin. There, and down there. Get our free experience. Blood echoes. This guy right here. There he is. Still don't know what those do. All right, before we even go into this, I'm just gonna top ourselves off. We got more than enough blood vials. Last I checked, we had like 50 back in storage, so each time we spawn, we will be restocked up to 20. In the last episode too, we gave it a couple tries as well. Before we do that, so we need an antidote, have this on hand. All right. Woo! Just missed us. steady with Grace. What am I doing? I have a fire. Area. center. Come on. God, you're such a pain in my ass. Whew. Taking my blood echoes back? I sure did. I sure got him back. Oh my God. My hands are shaking right now. Jesus, man. Oh, is there anything else just like hiding back here? Anything loot-wise? Like, where am I supposed to go from here? Oh! More antidotes back there. Holy shit, man. Oh, that took forever. Go. So 30 for vitality, 40 endurance. All right, 25. So let's keep getting strength up. In which case, you're going to get up by one. So, thank you all for tuning in on this episode where we went ahead and took down the Bloodstarved Beast. That sucked a hell of a whole lot. That sucked like a lot, but we got it done. I'm actually interested to see how many tries it took me. I didn't really count. Also, I didn't count the amount of times it took the first time I met him in the previous episode as well. So, it's going to be interesting going through all those edits and seeing how many tries that took. But if y'all like this, please go ahead and leave a like. If you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys next time. Later.